from all time and distance, across matter and space, your powers have summoned me to promptly show my face. What is your wish, O Master? Nay, do not speak, for your purpose is known to me. Lips red as the rose, hair black as ebony, skin white as snow. Of the tale Snow White you would know. You have come to the right mirror. Behold, I present you with the one that started it all, and still the fairest in the land. Welcome to the enchanted world of Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. This is the best place to start. Here the curtain rises on this beloved fairy tale. It's yours for all eternity. Through this portal, I have arranged transport to your favorite parts of the story, at no extra charge. Here, my powers will allow you to make choices to experience Snow White in different ways, for one is never enough. Presented here is a collection of rare treasures, including the sorcery by which this fair tale came to life. To borrow a phrase, it's very cool. And this is my favorite. Like Snow White, it's easy to get lost in the woods. To guide you through all the contents presented here, I have arranged for a special host to tell you about a unique tour. Select now, and I shall call upon our host to appear. Is it something I said?
And now, your host, Walt Disney.
Oh, slave in the magic mirror, come from the farther space. Through wind and rain and hail I summon thee. Let me see your face.
Have been granted passage to a place of wonder and delight. Behold the enchanted land of the fair princess, Snow White. Where would you like to go in this enchanted realm? Show me your heart's desire, and I shall reveal the wonders that lie within. or choose the apple, and behold, a menu shall appear. Hello. Hello. Is anyone home? I don't have all eternity, you know. Oh, wait. I do. Choose wisely, yes, but equally important, choose today. I don't have all eternity, you know. Oh, wait, I do. Don't mind me. I'll just hang around till you decide. Hello. Hello. Is anyone home?